All I see for the internet is positive. And I'm hoping that it is not monopolized by any individual. It is not monopolized by any government. I want to keep it open, and I hope governments also want to keep it open. We should have access to the internet. Internet is air, internet is oxygen, and everybody should be able to breathe. That is my hope for it.